Daily scheduling and controlling lamps and other lighting is quick and easy with the myTouchSmart Indoor Plug-in Dimmable Timer with Tethered Button. It plugs in to any indoor outlet and features an easily visible display screen. The Tethered Button provides on-off override and can be used as a foot switch to operate connected light. It also provides full range brightness adjustment of dimmable lights. A keyhole on the back of the button also allows a wall mount option. Personalized My On and My Off times, convenient presets, and countdown meet any need and lifestyle with the press of a button. To set up your timer, push the reset button with a toothpick, pencil, or other non-metal, fine-tipped object. Before creating any schedule, press the up or down arrow beneath the display window until the correct time shows on the screen. For a fully customized schedule, press My On time to set the activation time. The display flashes to indicate the timer is ready to adjust. Press the up or down arrow until the desired time appears. When no buttons are pressed for 5 seconds, the setting is stored and the screen returns to the time display. Push My Off time and repeat the process to determine what time you want your connected device to turn off. Indicator LEDs next to the buttons illuminate to show which settings are selected. For greater versatility, the countdown function turns off connected equipment after as little as 1 minute to a full 24 hours. The display screen changes from time to a running countdown, allowing you to use the up and down arrows to adjust the timer to your desired duration. With the countdown activated, press the Tether button to turn on the light and begin the countdown. The light automatically shuts down when the countdown expires. If countdown is not selected, the Tether button functions as an on-off override switch. Evening, morning, and all-night preset buttons provide one-touch options to activate your lamp at popular times. These programs can be used with the custom settings for varied schedules. My on and my off times can be used to turn on or off the light earlier than the preset. For example, extend the runtime by pressing my on time and adjusting it to the appropriate time prior to 5 p.m. Additionally, my off time overrides the standard end time to shut off lighting before the preset expires. The Tethered button provides manual control of the timer. If no scheduled programs are active, the button turns the connected light on or off. It also overrides active programs. When the timer is on, pressing the button turns the light off until the next scheduled on time. With the timer off, press the button to turn on your lamp until the next off time. Plug in the lights you wish to control. If the lamp has a power switch, it must be in the on position to be operated by the timer. When the light is on, press and hold the button to adjust brightness. The light dims from 100% to 1% and returns to 100% brightness as the button is pressed. For more information about MyTouch Smart Timers, call our US-based consumer care Monday through Friday between 7 a.m. and 8 p.m. Central Time using the number found in your manual.